I play the wife of Scoop McNairy. We're kind of a couple down on their luck and trying to kind of make it work and sort of like ships in the night, trying to connect with each other when everything is kind of a bit of a mess. There are people that have so much money and then there's everybody else, it feels like. And it's really hard, and I think that that's what the movie really is a story of. Oh, I'm so excited. I mean, I've always been a big fan of Tribeca, and I love New York, and I love independent film.